When you find some cables at home, there are two types of connectors, RJ45 and RJ11. They look similar. You may be confused. What is the difference between them? Next, we will answer for you. First of all, RJ45 and RJ11 are both types of registered jack, RJ connectors. From the appearance, RJ45 is generally much bigger than RJ11. This is because RJ45 is an 8-pin connector, which contains 8 wires arranged in 8 positions in the shell and is called an 8P8C connector. RJ11 connectors generally contain 2 or 4 wires distributed in 6 positions of the connector and are categorized into 2 forms, 6P4C and 6P2C. But when you browse the shopping site, see there are 6P6C as well as 4P4C RJ11 connectors. In fact, theoretically, they should be RJ12 and RJ9, but in the IT so-called is not wrong. Moreover, their wiring standards are different. RJ45 connectors follow the T568 wiring standard, which is divided into T568A or T568B. This standard arranges twisted pairs in the best and balanced order. The cable arrangement order of these two standards is different, but there is no difference in use. RJ11 uses POTS pinouts, and unlike RJ45 wiring, it does not use twisted pair or balanced wiring technology. It is divided into straight through and reverse. Straight through is generally used for fax machines, and reverse is generally used for telephone systems. Of course, their uses are also different. RJ45 cables are generally used for Ethernet cables, such as Cat5e, Cat6, Cat7, for wired network connections, such as network connections between computers, routers, and switches. In contrast, RJ11 is used in old telephone systems, fax machines, and other fields. If you look closely at your house or apartment, you may see the wall plate of the RJ11 connector, which is located near where the phone is located. Also, you may want to ask, can RJ11 and RJ45 replace each other? The answer is no. Although R11 can be physically plugged into an RJ45 port, their pinouts and wiring configurations are different, so it is not recommended to do so, which may damage the equipment. In short, RJ45 and RJ11 connectors each have their own uses. You just need to correctly identify these two connectors and use them in the right places at home to maximize their performance. QSFP Tech provides high-quality RJ45 network cables. If you are interested in this, please feel free to consult us.